Hello everybody, TFA Network here with episode 15. We got over the ledge. I figured it out.
The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. A chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life. A soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power. It's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all... you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
You're not escaping the island unless you kill her.
Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Hopefully there's no annoying ass puzzles in this half hour of gameplay. Unable to fast travel after this camp, I never fast traveled. Where even am I? Am I in a volcano? Thank you. thought that was the surf ship. I was unsure.
Without you, we'll be waiting.
That was a change of attitude. Sheet. don't know what I was thinking I was doing right there. That heroic music. I didn't realize there was gonna be people shooting at me.
Attack!
Shit. Let's use the shotgun. Blow all these motherfuckers away. Guy killed up here. Other guy. Or not. Ah, god damn. Of course I'm gonna die. Please say it starts me with those two men coming. Fight this man. Thank you. it up, bro. Icy, his back is weak. There, bub. Fuck, I had no ammo in anything. Yeah. pits on his back. That was so good. Okay, so I guess we'll end this episode here.